cursing the Badlands in Kazakhstan when Coalition Command made a gutsy call to send troops north, across the Russian border. This was the day I heard about the murderous rioting back home. Deaths in the thousands. People grew tired of the years of bread lines, water shortages, constant blackouts. The blackouts made nights in the cities a swarm of anarchy. Once night fell,
I'm here in the desert at the edge of Kazakhstan with the members of the Stray Dog Strike Force. They are, as we speak, advancing north across the Russian border in a move by Coalition Command that can only be considered as either gutsy.
Oh, God! No.
Oh, no, God damn it.
Incoming!
What?
Run!
What is it?
Tactical nukes, God damn it! Cover! Get into the tank!
Us. It's great.
sights that their artillery was using. It's an old Soviet Cosmodrome to the northeast. They used to launch space shuttles from there. You'll need to advance through the hills towards that facility. There will be a gauntlet of resistance. I expect you to clear a path. You are clear of the radiation fallout. You can leave your vehicles if necessary.